Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to recover files that haven't been saved in Microsoft Excel.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
Have you ever been in Microsoft Excel and you've been working on this spreadsheet for like an hour and all of a sudden either your laptop battery dies or the power goes out, and then all of a sudden all the work that you've been working on is lost? There is a way to get that back, but you do have to think a little bit ahead of time and do some settings inside of Microsoft Excel. So if I go over here to File and I go down here to Options, I'm going to click on the menu here for Save. And I can see right here, I have the Save AutoRecover information every 10 minutes checked. So what that means is that every 10 minutes, Excel is going to make a backup of everything that I'm working on. And there's another option right under it that you may want to check that says keep the last auto-recovered version if I close without saving. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And then also over here, the auto-cover file location, there's a default to just put it under app data. You can change this location if you would like to. And this will be the location you can go to if you need to recover the latest version of this workbook. So once you have the settings set up, if your computer does shut down or crash in the middle of working on your spreadsheet, usually Excel will automatically come up with a screen that asks if you want to auto recover your file. So in this case, you can always say yes to that, but Excel is pulling that file from whatever location you have in this box right here. So when you are done with those settings, you can just click OK, and Excel should be ready to go for the next time Excel either crashes or loses power. We go into this a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.